Malalim ang hugot ng paalis na Justice Secretary Vitaliano Aguirre II sa kanyang huling flag raising ceremony. Wala mang sinasabing dahilan ang palasyo at maski si Aguirre kung bakit siya nag-resign, dumepensa siya sa inaning batikos dahil sa pagkakadismiss sa drug case ni na Kerwin Espinosa at Peter Lim.
They wanted to tell the public that I was the one responsible for dismissing the case against Kerwin Espinosa and Peter Lim and company. As you know, from the beginning, I deny this. I never interfere unless it is absolutely necessary.
Hinikayat ni dating DOJ Secretary Aguirre ang mga taga-Justice Department na suportahan ang pumalit sa kanyang si Secretary Menardo Guevara. Sa huling araw ni Aguirre at sa unang araw naman ni Guevara dito sa DOJ, hindi nakitang magkasama ang dalawa. Sa kanyang unang press conference bilang Justice Secretary, tumanggi munang magkomento si Guevara sa ilang malalaking issue sa DOJ gaya ng drug charges kina Espinosa at Peter Lim.
I will have to review all of these past actions and resolutions of the DOJ. All right, so these are all pending. Wala pa namang may finality. No, I'm not trying to prejudge anything.
Pero may sinabi si Guevara sa kinakaharap na isyung yan ni Aguirre.
If only these things did not happen, this series of events na parang sort of raised eyebrows on the part of the public about the actuations of the Department of Justice, I believe that the Secretary Vic would still be enjoying the trust of the President and he would continue to be the Secretary of Justice.
Para sa unang balita, Cedric Castillo reporting.